The Sarasota County Commission has given unanimous approval to a Buddhist monastery. The move allows a special exemption for an 8-acre lot in Englewood so that the Theravada Buddhist can turn it into the area's first forest monastery. The property is located a few blocks from the historic Dearborn Street shopping district. The latest move was critical for the Sarasota Forest Monastery because it already bought the Englewood property. There are plans for a 3,000-square-foot chapel, a 1,500-square-foot meditation center, and a 1,200-square-foot workshop. There will also be separate residences for three monks, an abbot, and head of the monastery.